At GM6, we're constantly striving to make better maps more efficiently. Sometimes that means changing the way we fly. Sometimes it means changing the way we capture images. And sometimes that means changing the way we use our software. So today, we're going to talk about software. A while back, we went out to a football field to create a data set. And today, we're going to use that same data set in both software programs. We're going to make some measurements, and then we're going to take a look at how each software program utilizes your computer's resources. And I think you're going to be very surprised at what we find. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. Stop. Whatever. Alright, we're going to start in Pix4D. I've already created the orthomosaics, so we'll go in here to the File tab and locate the orthomosaic, and then I'm just going to drop it into QGIS and make our first simple measurement, which is going to be from goal line to goal line. And you can see the measurement box there on the left. All right, and here we have our first measurement. And as you can see, 300 feet, which is the length of a football field. 91 meters, and if we want to do it in yards, it's 100 yards. Although this is not the most surprising thing I found, that actually surprised me, because without control points, it still came out to be pretty accurate. All right, so now we'll take a look at the orthomosaic in Agisoft. They don't store their information the same, so I'll export this, and then we'll do the same thing, drag it into QGIS and make the simple measurements. Here we are, 100 yards, 301 feet, and 91 meters. And of course, I'm suspecting that's just a little off because of where you start and end your points. But whatever the case, they both are very surprising, at least to me. So next. Thank you.